As far as statistics of mental health, suicide, depression, those numbers in veterinary profession have varied quite widely, and there aren't hard and fast things to that really are a generalization across the entire industry. I mean, if you try to go to, say, veterinary support staff, it's nowhere near as well documented as it is for veterinarians. And even for veterinarians, there's a lot of variety that we've seen. We've seen as much as 6 times the rate of the general population, down to 1 in 3 veterinarians has gone through depression, to having veterinarians who have thought about suicide, maybe 1 in 6 having some kind of suicidal ideation. It really depends on the source, but they really haven't had one constant theme going through. There's no question that there is an increase from the general population amongst the veterinary industry, but how high that is really up for debate. And right now there's just finally getting to be more conclusive studies that are in the process that really help to and hope to answer that question in more detail. So what we can say right now is there's a significant increase. How significant, we don't know, but enough that you're going to know somebody who's going through problems almost as you speak, if not has recently gone through them or will go through them in the near future. Even if you work at a one doctor practice who has 2 technicians and the vet, and you only interact with maybe, you know, one other vet in town, likely someone that you know in the profession is going through an issue or has. So it affects everybody in some way, but the exact numbers, unfortunately, are still left out there to be determined.